But Stewart with a bit of a lead going in there that he didn't have in the last lap.